remote coast of the Buju Islands, there lies a place yet undiscovered by humankind. Until now. The striped belugas are vigorously mobile as they navigate through the coral haven. Different colonies of belugas come together to feast in this nutrient-rich reef. On the tips of each palubis leg lies a hidden, fatal, venomous gland. One sweep of the tip, and it could be your last. Look out! The extraordinary Ganji approaches. Although Ganji is able to digest the venom, an ambush attack could be quite fatal. The palubis consumes all that is in its path. After a hearty supple, one by one, they retreat back into their nests. Colonies of Buju algae gather on the seafloor. They are unaware of their presence on the menu tonight. Sliding in for a feast arrives Los Cinco de Mierdo, the top predator in the Buju reef. Crowded, bustling colonies of Ukuvana slowly eat away organisms roosting in the ever so lightly and fragile coral reef. A rare and remarkable performance, the female Untinflagin giving birth. 16 babies in a single birth. What a glorious sight, viewed only with the shallow waters of the Buju.